The following contest is scheduled for one fall.
One fall!
And is for the FSCW Co-op Championships! Introducing first... from the wastelands of Eternia, the Challengers! The team of Evelyn and Skeletor!
All right, Raleigh, you know what to do. Cheer or boo, it's up to you. Let's hear it, Raleigh.
Skeletor and Evelyn addressing this crowd.
Yeah, a little mixed feelings here from our Raleigh audience. Uh-oh.
Did you say it was a title match? It is now.
Whoa, wait a minute.
Whoa.
We don't care that Peter B. isn't here. We demand a title match.
We want gold! Meow!
Wait, make it official.
Wait, make it official.
I mean,
that's
can
not
we?
How this
can
works.
We?
Reporting, it's official.
Oh, it's made it official.
I guess so.
All right.
And their opponents.
The ref says it's okay.
Raleigh, I want to hear you sing it. Let me hear you sing. Everybody say, ooh, ooh, ooh. One more time, sing it.
Representing the representing the Spider-Verse, your current reigning and defending FSCW Co-op champions, the team of Spider-Gwen and
Wow, the Raleigh crowd, definitely fans of the Spider-Verse. Let's hear it, Raleigh! All right, now, this is interesting. Are the titles on the line or not? I don't know, but Evelyn said she wants the titles. Oh, Raleigh.
Oh, hey, do you like...
Wow, okay, a little mixed decision here from the crowd. Some boos, some yays, but let's see what happens in this matchup.
Miles is a great replacement for Peter B. tonight.
Absolutely, Peter B. cannot be found. We don't know where he is, he's missing.
I have it under good authority.
Your fault, you made this a title match.
What? My fault, you made it a title match. Sorry. All right, Ref Sean Pittman showcasing those beautiful co-op tag team championship belts right there. Give it up for those beautiful belts right there. Come on. All right, and it seems like these titles are going to be on the line. Oh, going right to work here. Whoa.
Right? Nope.
Oh, no, hold on. You got to break that up, ref.
The referee just trying to stop this, get things under control.
Oh, but it hasn't officially even begun. Oh, webbing up. All right. Evelyn and Skeletor tied up together, webbed up.
They are webbed together, and they are stuck in the corner, the referee cutting them apart.
You got to watch out for that Oscorp patented invisible web. One in, one out.
All right. He's taking control.
Absolutely. Referee Sean taking control now.
All right,
our second match is officially underway with those co-op championship belts on the line. The Spider-Verse versus Skeletor and Evelyn. All right, Miles Morales and Skeletor taking center stage here.
Ooh.
Vicious knee.
Skeletor definitely has the size advantage, but You can't say that Spider-Man doesn't have the power advantage.
Look at those skills on display from Miles Morales. Going for the pin. One. Not enough.
Gwen gets the tag. So let's see how she fares in here. Skeletor he's on rubber leg street. Look at him.
Oh, yeah.
He's got the tag.
Just at the last second making that tag. Here comes Evil Lyn.
Whoa.
Evil Lyn now ducking to the outside, trying to regain her bearings there. Working out a little strategy here in the front of the ring.
Referee keeping that count alive. We don't want this to end in a count out.
Oh! Uh-oh, now Skeletor going to work. Vicious forearm across the face of Miles Morales, and now using the top rope to choke him. Hey, that's not fair.
That could disrupt your trachea. That could put you out of action in a heartbeat.
Oh, yeah, just like Cobra Kai. If he can't breathe, he can't fight. Oh. Oh, vicious stomp to the midsection of Miles. Come on, crowd. Let's get behind the Spider-Verse here. Oh! Boot to the neck of Miles.
Whoa!
Whoa! Two in a row, and now making that tag. Here comes Skeletor. We gotta get Spider-Gwen in this thing. Uh-oh.
What is this?
Oh!
Brilliant double team maneuver.
I love that, giving that spear a little boost there.
Wait a minute. Oh, wait a minute.
Oh, taunting Spider-Gwen.
Spider-Gwen can't let her emotions take control of her like that, though.
The ref distracted. Big knee to the head. One, two. Almost there, but not enough. Miles doesn't know where he is right now. Wow. Spider-Man been stuck in enemy territory for quite a long time now.
Oh, wait a
minute. Skeletor distracting the ref.
He's grabbing the ref. The ref's missing what's going on in the corner.
Oh, something's wrong with Sean here. The referee seems to be some hypnotized or something.
Skeletor smart, keeping Miles in his corner.
Absolutely. If only he can escape and get to his corner, he can make that tag, and Spider-Gwen can get in here and get some action.
Yeah, but these Eternians have done a good job of cutting that ring in half.
Oh, come on, let's make that tag.
Oh, wait a minute.
Here comes Spider-Gwen. Oh, huge forearm. Oh, big time kick there to the head of Skeletor. Oh, cross body across both. Oh, one, two, not enough. Uh-oh. Spider-Gwen calling
for a partner.
Here we go. Here comes Miles. Oh. Uh-oh.
Miles thrown to the outside.
Oh, my goodness. That had to hurt.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
This doesn't look good. Oh!
That's got to be it.
That itsy-bitsy spider is down. One, two. Miles breaking it up at the very last moment.
We would have had new champs if it wasn't for Miles popping in there at the last second.
I'm curious if the crowd wants to see new champs. Oh, spinning heel kick. Oh.
Whoa.
Huge maneuver. One, two, three.
And that is it.
Here are your winners and still your co-op champions. This
Wow, what an exciting match, and let's get those belts. Because, and still, your co-op champions, give it up for the Spider-Verse!